commands that he gave us are for our protection and for growth in his way of life. His commands are not suggestions for us. They are his guide in this life's path. We can't see our own way. We must heed his commands.